Thanks. So I will be collected from their house. I said, you have to give me, this is my village. I stay in this side. For the people who reside on the other side. Happen, they work. I got the bridge built by them only. Never dreamt that I will not build any more bridges. After 2-3 years, it came in the media, the district collector of the neighboring district called me. So I got this bridge. They felt that this is the most economical, quick and safe means of connectivity, connecting villages. So then they started giving grants, limited funds first. Nowadays, good quality, long-lasting bridges. Actually, my business was a little disturbed because of my general application and let's say, on my living, there is a good work, our professors and all. And all my boys have become experts. And nowadays, these reporter sheets and all, very easy to just self-tapping screw and all. You just navigate in the workshop, take it there, erect it. It's paying bridge work, it is not much paying. Still it is profitable. The profit is that the lower dimension of people. That even if you pay close of this, you will not get it. I got attracted towards the lower dimension and gratitude of people. But the government has recognized in another way. I want to listen, I got that from the Prime Minister. The Hurricane program has done your work as Sethu Bandhu has helped the empowerment of poor villagers and communities. Now I want you to give some time for Swachhata Hi Seva program. Now my business unit is going to automatically. There is no fabrication work. But local people, in West Bengal, last month I went there. Life is real. Life is earnest, and the grave is not its goal. Firstly, a game of hide and seek. Finally, he ends up with imperfect freedom and imperfect joy. You know, a game of hide and seek, what it means now, we can create problems. We think that, I believe God will now even the inspector that I'm getting for him. I'm in trouble there. But still, if you continue, meditate and listen to your breathing sound, feel that there is energy within you. That God, we feel that God, He comes and helps, maybe in the form of some friends, somebody else, hide and seek. So children play, no? Just hiding, then sometimes they again appearing. That's all what he experienced. This is all Swami Ramdas said. And it is explained. I had a lot of troubles in I did not share it with the students because I did get updated. So many troubles I had, British building, administrative problems, then sometimes in a forest land, generally all the forest area. Some contractors take work or the Dimiti and the district administration. They take up work, I request them to supply. When you go and put a tank, the forest department will come and talk like very ugly. So I had to tolerate everything. I feel like you know the work. So, very bad is that. Well, finally, they can get permission. They tell the food, give you permission. They get it backwards. All I had problems. There's a pain I had. Then, when the Transparency Act came, I had to become a contractor. Registered as a contractor. Some people. Only two supports, all ends. Two anchorages, two ropes. Full population, 400 kg per meter square, or family, just play the field. Every accuracy should be there, quality should be there, everything should be there. But I cannot give percentages here. So a lot of pain I had, that I did not share with them, because they'll get discouraged. And sometimes elephant, no good water. In Orissa, there was no good water. And as Professor said, Naxalites now, thinking that it is a police camp, they have come there. It is a sequentializing. You are putting light and you are shouting. Then I got up and come there. Tum kono? That means three, four people at night. An engineer, council engineer. Then I showed the pylon half done. There is a pool for the engineer, okay, down, okay, was it here? In Karnataka, say, is it a log in Asia? This year, he just put full torch on me. Then he said, Tum engineer, okay, that's what they are. Okay, you look better at me. In Karnataka, say. Then, yes, आप कौन हैं? Then you could not answer properly. Actually, it's a wrong answer. अब मैं 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 इसे हमारा एक लड़का गायब हो गया है. इसको ढूंढ क्या है? इधर कोई है? इधर कोई है? So he just sort of said, इधर कोई stress is there. Before we were going there, na, on the border of Odisha and Andhra Pradesh, a place called Hatsheshkar, they have blasted on the police station. Is it the
same day?
Huh?
The same day,
no? No, 2 months earlier. So the department engineers, they are telling me, don't stay there. You leave your workers there and you come to the government. You know, nothing to do. I had to confident that I can't win anybody's help. So that's the advantage. So these people went, after other side, when I said, when I had the quicksand problem. The work was stopped for 2 years because we wanted to buy generator pump system. Somebody has spread a rumor that there is a need for Narabati.
Oh.
So people, they are coming, crossing the river with a motorized bicycle on their shoulder, keeping it down and after crossing the river. They are not coming, they are going to far distance. For a few days. That we came to know later. Then after we broke pumpers, generator and all, then work was completed. After the columns were brought above the ground level, filling was there. Then that man who came, had come in the night, no? He came. Tumne idhar Narabali jiya hai? Kehte, aap nahi, tum. Nahi, hum aisa nahi karte, puja karte nariyal tode. Ye har chote chote rahi thi. Nahi, hame suna hai tumne Narabali jiya hai. Kya kaam बंद हो गया था अभी भाई पानी बहुत ज़्यादा था पंप के लिए जनरेट लाए ठीक है अच्छा छः पंप है इसलिए लाए स्लोली स्लोली बिकेम माय फ्रेंड डेली यूज़ टू कम देन वन डे तुम्हें पैसा लगता है इधर ये अच्छा लगा लोग तो बहुत ज़्यादा है बस अच्छे बंदो आई एम फ्रेंड ऑफ बहुत ज़्यादा है बहुत अच्छे तुमसे कौन झगड़ा करेगा दिस इज एप्रिसिएशन हु विल फाइट देयर तुमसे कौन झगड़ा करेगा सो दे स्टार्टेड लाइकिंग फाइनली इन द वर्क ऑफ ओवर दे गवर्नमेंट द नियरेस्ट विलेज एज अ फ्रेंड टू वेयर सो जस्ट लाइक राजन वाज देयर प्री किडनैप किडनैप मी बाद में हुआ बाद में फाइनली बिफोर द डे इज वी आर अबाउट वी आर पैकिंग नो नेक्स्ट इज वी आर गोइंग टू लीव सर आओ हमारे गांव सो दे गेम एंड So, it is just this space, whatever. Actually, the Odisha, no? All the villages, they are villages in a line of houses, common walls, the lean roof, those sides. In between the rows, the road is concreted. And Patnaik has declared all the villages have concrete roads. To come to the village from the town, there is no government. The roads are very bad. No, not even Tari. All the villages are concreted. And every village is having electricity. All villages are electrified. Only the one gym was there. But in the concrete, they put chairs. And when I went there, some chairs separate from me like this, and all chairs. And then they kept all food prepared in their house. One garland of the same local. I said, I said, all of you come and let's sit here. The old man came and put the garland there, and told something in Odia. I couldn't understand what it is. Then I said, they are happy. I said, No, whatever. Everybody started, they understood, I think. Started coming and calling to me. ये फिर से ये क्या है सर रिगार्ड सो दिस इज द लव इज सेम फॉर वी आर थिंकिंग दैट देयर इज रेड बट द वी आर वंडरफुल
यू नो वन
या देयर इज ऑल माय अपील टू मैन मींस दिस अपील इज सेम थिंग आई सर आई टोल्ड लव इज देयर इन एवरीबॉडीज हार्ट दैट इज गॉड In some places, we can experience it very well. In some people, no, it has formed a shell around there. That is good. Maybe because of the ignorance, maybe because of ego, or maybe because of the experience he had in life. No, some people, these naturalists, they have become naturalists because of their own role. They are suppressed in the life. They are neglected. Precisely, it has come out like a volcano. But still there is a, if you respect them, love them, there that shell gets melted. And there will be exchange of more. Then interaction also. And there is a realization of nothing more than what I feel. So apart from all our technical knowledge is there, that's what I learned from Rotary Club. Every business or profession is an opportunity to serve the mankind. That is, it's up to us to think when, where we can find an opportunity. Because without, and moreover, Swamiji had told me, see, this Rotary Club, Lions Club, and all, they are doing services. Generally, donating something is another. That is called, sir, that is not up to this. And Swamiji said, imaginary story. One this quail, what do you call it?
Cuckoo bird.
It was there. He was saying, everybody is giving service. I don't have anything. How can I give service? Then the village was praying, oh God, I don't have anything. How can these Rotary people, Lions people are there, donating and serving? I don't have anything. So God appeared, no, I'm not God. I don't have anything other than this. Then what can we do? I can think only. You sing nicely. That is service. Whatever we do it perfectly. That is service. You need not spend from your pocket. So now I am actually very happy to be with you. So you are preparing people like you. It's a great service what you are doing. So, still there is that in reality. So, I remember them, I get the idea. I remember them, I get the idea. This the Orissa, I told about the quicksand problem. I was not knowing what it is. The sand was boiling. So, I explained. The two things, only SBC, SBC sand has got to go, but SBC. And,